This week in AQW tutorials, we're going to be doing Chapter 11, DoomWood 1. DoomWood Part 2 came out this year. So first, you want to join DoomWood, and you want to talk to Arad and start the quest. I already did the quest on my backup character on accident, and I lost the video file. So the first, I'm just going to go through the quest and what to do. Bony Battalion, the first quest, you need to battle 3 of the Doomwood Ectomancers, 4 of the Doomwood Bone Munchers, and 4 of the Doomwood Soldiers. For the Warrior Rescue, you need to rescue the warriors by clicking around them all over this map of Doomwood. For Bone Tied Backup, you need to fight through the undead by heading up here. And basically what you want to do is clear a wave. For Renaissance Route, you want to go to the undead paladin monster, which is at the bottom. For the Fight Against Shadowed Light, you want to defeat the undead paladin monster. For the Camouflage Shelly Style, you want to battle 5 Doomwood Bone Munchers, 10 Doomwood Ectomancers, 5 Doomwood Bone Munchers, and 10 Doomwood Soldiers. And for Dead Exception, you need to basically reach the keep. Once you do all that, you want to talk to Vale in Lightguard. Lightguard is the hub for this town. So join a cutscene. After you talk to Vala, you want to accept Zorvek's hideout and go to the Undead Mall. And you want to head all the way to find the hidden hideout that's all the way in the back. But you have to defeat each monster in the map to move on to the next zone. Once you get to the Undead Hideout, you'll join a cutscene. Then you want to head back to the start of Mall. You want to talk to Valet. Quests are not showing up. 1 second. Sorry, you want to talk to Zambada that's over here by the secret hideout and accept the first quest. Sanctuary. Now for this, you want to click on the blue arrows around the mall map. Once you finish that, head back to turn in the quest. And then accept the infected. And for this, you want to battle 6 slime skulls and 2 personal choppers. Once you finish the quest, you want to head back and turn in the quest. You want to accept Chopping Spree. For this, you want to click on the 2 arrows that are right here. And you want to get 10 body parts donated from the different monsters around lore this map. Once you finish the quest, you want to head back and turn it in. And then you want to accept the Grave Stop the Creature, and you want to head to the boss. And you want to take down the creature creation. Once you take down the boss, the quest will auto-complete, and you'll join a cutscene. Open the Book of Lore, head to Story DoomWood. And next is the Negro Tower. Talk to ICOM and do the first quest ID. What did you get? For this, you need to get 5 pain purr dropped by the DoomWood tree nut and 5 toxic goo dropped by slime skulls. Once you finish the quest, you want to head back and turn it in. And for the next quest, the Ego and the ID, you need a camera and a case, which are dropped by the DoomWood soldiers. Once you finish the quest and get the drop, you want to go head back and turn in the quest. And then accept an ID steal. You want to get the seal components from the DoomWood Bone Munchers. Once you get that, you head back and turn in the quest. Head inside, talk to the same NPC inside, and accept the quest Need for Speed Reading. And you want to click on these books to read them. and you want to find the right book that will speed it up. It's a little confusing, but you want to find. The right book. Figured out this quest, you want to click on this book first. Sorry guys, this quest is very confusing. I might have to re-log in. Me re-log in here. Accept the quest, click on this book first, and then you can click on all the others. If it doesn't work for you, what you need to do is re-log in and make sure you click this book right here first. Once you finish that, turn it in. Then you want to head up. Now, this gets even more confusing. There are 10 levels. Once you finish all 10 floors, be taken into a cutscene. Next up is Necro University. Want to head down into the school. You You want to find the first classroom you're going to be in, and for that, you're going to be in Nicopolis 101, and you want to accept Silence is Golden, and for that, you want to get the Bonnest Bloom, which you can find at the top. By battling the ghouls. Once you battle 10 ghouls, head back and turn in the quest. Accept ghouls with gall. You're placing ghoul stones. Once you finish that, turn in the quest. And accept goals for ghouls and other undead. And you want to get undead wishes from a ghoul and undead dreams and ambitions from DoomWood soldiers. Once you finish the quest, you can head and turn it in. Now you're finished with the first professor, so you're going to join his little cutscene. And you're going to head to the second professor. Professor Bonvert for Animatical Theory 201. You want to accept the first quest. I'm going to click on these little flowers. Once you finish that, head back and turn it in. And you want to get 3 hip bones and 3 backbones from the DoomWood soldiers.
Maybe I should.
It's up to you.
You can head back.
Okay.
I'm not here to determine anything you want to do.
We got hag bats, cat carnivals, hag bats, and mac a cack or whatever that was.
Yes, B is cat carnival. You got that right. Cat carnival is Klingon for cat carnival.
I kind of like that one, too.
Yeah, it's not bad.
And accept the backbones connected to the knife.
I might go with Cat Carnival now that I think about it.
7 splint wood from the DoomWood tree knots.
A new podcast
and also, you need to collect the Bone Muncher collars.
Like Cat Carnival.
Does it really? Find.
Maybe we should go with Cat Carnival.
You're not doing a podcast called Cat Carnival.
Well,
that's a terrible idea. It's not a carnival I want to go to.
Actually, I like this name better than the one I chose.
Step right up. We got your chew toys here. Chew toys. Scratching post right over here. Step right up. Cat Carnival. That room here is this for you.
Quest, you can head and turn in the quest.
That's not photoshopped in there. That guy went to prom like this. And that second shot down makes me want to vomit.
It looks like Clint Howard.
Yeah, it kind of does. He's like a young Clint Howard. Ugh. Ugh, dude. Ugh.
Look at the crowd gathered around to see. Oh, and the,
He
class. Actually has to have a an actual image drawn on the front
of the third class, yeah. Which is
I didn't even notice that.
Is he standing on a kid's bicycle?
Yeah, it's like a little scooter. Yeah, he has scooters.
Oh my god!
Why would you do this?
Yeah.
And why would everyone else there look so nonchalant about it, Britain dude?
Yeah.
Quit complaining about Americans.
In here.
All right. Quit complaining. Quit saying we're weird.
Constructing darkness slimes.
Because that's weird. That's freaking weird.
G301.
Ooh,
except
look at this.
The first quest, slip and slime, and
sorry,
you will battle the slime.
I got a little distracted. I saw a cool Batman thing. I saw Batman all the time, everywhere this week. It's going to be just crazy.
Slime and yeah, slime
excited to
bubbles.
Talk more about it. Remember
you're
that
own Veronica Belmont battlefield.
Finish that quest.
You
head back.
Right.
You're a heartbreaker.
That quest.
Dream maker. Love taker.
Don't you mess around with me, that one.
And then accept.
All right, anyway, what were you saying? You said something.
Slime.
I was just talking about how I can walk in when Tina's watching Project Runway and start going,
slime
oh, hold designers.
That are in the halls.
That guy. Is it Tim Gunn?
Tim Gunn, yeah. I mean, you look at the guy and he looks like he'd, you know, he looks like he'd be Joe Businessman. Oh, hi, how you doing? Yes, yep. I'm Tim Gunn. Nice to meet you. And then he starts talking, oh, hello, designers.
Hello, designers. This is the most gorgeous dress I've ever seen.
And I love Tim Gunn. Don't
I
get
did
me
too.
Wrong.
Don't get me wrong either. And we're not yeah. ripping on. Don't hold your emails. But yeah. Obviously, he is a personality and a thing partly because of the way he affects himself.
Yes, exactly.
That's who he is, and that's great. Everyone loves Tim Gunn.
Everyone loves
Tim. I really like the Tim Gunn theme in the. Yep. Makes me want to play. What was it called?
Spy Hunter.
Spy Hunter. I love Spy Hunter. I put more quarters in Spy Hunter than I'd care to admit.
Yeah.
But I will probably not watch Breastfeeding Mom Show. Okay, moving
on. Collect all five. You can head back, turn in the quest.
One lady, I guess. I don't know.
Would be that? Wouldn't it be that? It would be that hot woman.
Well, she's inspired it, but doesn't say whether
she's
involved.
Oh, she's not
going to
be the star of it. No. Yeah.
I know. Okay. Who cares, right?
Mm-hmm.
Tweaked Audio sponsoring the show.
Oh, I love Tweaked Audio.
Yeah, I care about this. They're awesome. I keep hearing from people. I got my earbuds, and they're great. Thank you for the recommendation. I hear that every day on Twitter. So I'm happy to once again state on this show for all to hear that tweakedaudio.com is not only awesome with five great styles, seven great colors, and the best noise reduction and engineered durability you'll find in a pair of replacement earbuds, but they're also super compatible with everything you own, and you can get them for cheap. Stream. Use Stream at checkout. I'm off today. I'm just off.
Don't use Steam.
Don't use Steam. Use Steam. Actually, don't right
ahead,
now because the sales on there will make you broke.
Brown.
Seriously, everything yeah. on sale on Steam.
Is it still? Oh,
summer
still
sale.
Away.
Goes,
far away.
Goes till 3. He Once told
you finish
news.
The
quote,
quest,
he was up and positive
and
about
in.
Everything. But aww. They do say he OD, but they don't know why. they're not saying...
accidental.
People are saying accidental or something to do with medical need or something.
Mm-hmm.
So that's too bad.
That's really sad.
Yeah. Stallone has a bunch of little kids, too. Got like a
yeah,
bunch
that's
of,
what I thought. That's what surprised me.
I think this is from his first wife or second mm-hmm. or something.
Like, does Bridget.
Do anyone in Hollywood have one marriage?
Shells.
I don't think they do anymore.
No.
I don't think they do. Is it just an accepted thing?
This you can't
be
battling the
married just once in Hollywood. Unless you're, what, James Stewart, and he's gone.
The map.
Right. Annette Bening and...
collecting of these
Walter
skulls.
Walter Beatty, not Walter Beatty.
Ned Beatty?
Not Ned Beatty either.
Wait, who?
Warren Beatty. Warren Beatty.
Oh,
and,
are they
Bening.
First for each other?
I want to say that they're first. I mean, he was quite the...
He waited a long time.
Danny DeVito and Rhea Perlman, people are saying in the table. Very good. There's a Hollywood wedding that...
that will never break apart.
That will never break.
Danny DeVito. I mean, ooh, Danny Trejo is looking pretty rough. Hold on.
Once
okay, here,
the
Danny
quest,
DeVito,
head back and
married.
Turn it in.
Well, he was born in 44. Getting on, too. Let's see. Yep, you're right. Born, married 82, three children, never divorced. Fine, great. They'll carry the banner. That's fine. Mm-hmm. It's totally fine. I'm okay with that. They don't have to be.
There's a lot of people lining up to break up that marriage.
Yeah, I know, right? Billy Bob Thornton's trying to squeeze in there.
Right.
Want a cutscene?
See if we can get Rhea Perlman to wear his blood around her neck.
Oh,
jeez. Quentin Tarantino, or Quentin. No, how would you say? Quentin or Quentin?
Quentin.
I'd say Quentin.
Quentin Tarantino, Brian.
Quentin sounds more like...
Quentin.
the prison. San Quentin?
San Quentin, mm-hmm. Yeah.
Isn't that...
You say the absence of the T, Quentin.
Right. Well, Quentin Tarantino, which is actually Italian for foot fetish, explains why he cast Jamie Foxx over Will Smith in Django or Django Unchained. I'm hearing great things, by the way. People who've seen the movie are freaking out.
Really? Okay.
Yeah, saying it's really good. Quentin Tarantino has finally clarified swirling rumors suggesting that Will Smith was actually the one who was eyed to star in Django Unchained instead of Jamie Foxx. Though admitting that he had once had discussions with Smith, Tarantino insisted that it was Foxx who fit the role of Django better. When I wrote Django, I did not write it for anybody, Tarantino said. Is quoted by Total Film. Quote, I had no idea. I can't do the voice.
And now you're going to be clearing each one of the levels. So
I had no idea. Is that Quentin Tarantino? Sure. Great.
After you finish the level one.
Takeoff and the 12 Days of Christmas and Beer Hunter.
Great White, Full Fresh, let's see, Great White, not Great White, the
Except
band,
the
come
quest.
On.
That's what I was thinking.
And you want to head back to level one,
Great White North.
Just to click on the room and collect
it. Great White North, but I don't remember the name of the album.
Album, hold on, we'll find it here. The Great White North, that's what it's called, The Great White North, that's it.
Okay.
Yeah, Bob Doug McKenzie,
eh? Great White North, eh?
Hey, check it out, eh? How's it going, eh?
Losers. All right.
You also
anyway,
to battle
so going out to Sean, who says, with that said, I do still enjoy the show,
DoomWood
though. Beatles cover.
Once you finish the level 2 quest, turn it in. Head to level 3. And for this, you want to battle the Leech and Ghoul. Once you finish level 3 quest, you want to head down to level 4. Accept the quest. For this, you'll be clicking in 8 arrows that are on the map up north and battling 10 of the skeletal fire mages. Once you finish the level 4 quest,
do you ask permission for certain characters when you do artwork, like you know you did the cart of the coyote and other things like that?
Accept the quest and
ask permission from like Warner Brothers or whatever.
Right, Craig. You asked for likeness.
It Dale's because he makes that face.
That, turn
and that was the only reason
quest.
That was interesting to me. The rest of them are just, you know,
six.
I mean, they're fine characters and all, but I don't know what I would actually
accept the level 6 quest
or what the purpose of those would
and
be. And that would be also, that starts to become less parody, right?
Because
then I'm just drawing dudes' likenesses for no reason other than, you know.
Hey, sorry guys, I lost the video file for some of the levels and the rest of it. So in level 7 of the Light Temple, you want to click on the 12 armor helms that are on levels 4, 5, 6, and 7. Then you want to proceed to level 8, where you're going to get the Congregation Orb by the Skeletal Fire Mage and the Ectoplasmic Orb by the Doomwood Ectomancer. In level 9, you're going to click on the 8 arrows on level 7, 8, and 9. So you want to defeat 10 ghouls. Then move on to level 10, where you're going to get the Luminous Key dropped by the Skeleton Fighter, Doomwood Ectomancer, and the Ghoul. In level 11, you want to head back to level 8, 9, 10, and 11 to place 10 of the beacons by clicking on the arrows. And you want to defeat 10 of the Sand Gene Soul Eaters. In level 12, you want to battle the get the Slime Soaked Skull dropped by the Slime Skull and the Ecto Covered Core by the Doomwood Ectomancer. Level 13, you want to click on the orbs that are in level 11, 12, and 13. There are 12 of them. In level 14, you want to get 15 skulls dropped by the Doomwood Soldiers, Skeleton Monster, and Skeleton Fighter. In level 15, you want to get the Incident Key dropped by Leech, Ghoul, and Slime Skull. In level 16, you want to get the 10 Warning Skulls dropped in level 14, 15, and 16. Then in level 17, you want to get the Doomwood Bonomancer, the Spiky Collar, and the Veterate Trophy dropped by the Skeleton Monster. In level 18, you want to accept the level 18 quest and battle 5 Skeletal Fire Mages, and 5 Undead Mages. Once you finish level 18, you can turn in the quest. Head down to level 19. Accept the quest. Win to battle 10 Skeletons. 3 Skeletons. And you want to click on 6 of these. Once you finish the level 19 quest, you want to head down to level 20. Accept the level 20 quest, where you're going to be getting the Radiant Key, which is dropped from the Leech, Skeleton Fighter, or DoomWood Soldier. Once you get the key, turn in level 20, head down again, accept the quest here, Defy the Dragonlich, and you need the Temple Key, which is dropped by Dragonlich, so you're going to need help. So I'm going to go ahead and log in my other character. To get the Temple Key, I'm going to have to make room in my inventory. Turn in the quest. Head right, you'll join a cutscene. Now in here, restore the tomb, you have to run around and get all 10 of the torn pages that are around in the levels. Once you get all 10, you want to head back and turn in the quest. You want to accept recover the pages by restoring them. Once you battle the monsters around the map to recover 10 of the pages, head back to turn in the quest. Then accept the last quest, reconstruct the codex. And we're going to be battling the Crypt Keeper Leech for this. I'm going to use my backup character. Help my main character, sorry. Then head to turn in the Reconstruct the Codex quest, and you'll join a cutscene. Now headed to the Book of Lore, Story, DoomWood, and head to War and Shadowfall, just to clear through it. You have to battle the monsters in each thing to move on to the next zone. Once you finish in the Shadowfall War map, head into the Book of Lore, Story tab, DoomWood, page 4. Page 5, actually, and then we're going to be going to Arc Attack. This was a special live event that they put in the game back in 2011. Head to the lab. You'll join a cutscene. talk to Joe and accept the first quest. When you head to screen 4 for the first quest to find the guitar, head back a turn in the quest, accept stringing your enemies along. Once you get all 15 of the guitar strings by battling the monsters, head back to Joe and turn in the quest, and accept out of tuning knobs, and you want to battle 3 of the monsters as well as collect 3 of the boxes that are on the map. Once you finish that quest, you can head back to Joe and turn it in, and accept Code of Conductor. You're going to get 17 miniature lightning rods by battling the monsters around the map. Once you get all 17 miniature lightning rods, head back to Joe and turn in the quest. For the rest of DoomWood, I lost the video file. That's the second video file. So the next quest after the Code of Conduct getting 17 miniature lightning rods is sending out an SOS to the world, which you need 20 transmitter components, which are dropped by the Ant Giant Frank, Giant Scorpion, and Swamp Thing in the lab. After that, this is the final zap. You need 6 equipment charged by clicking on the area arrows in the map. The why are you doing this again? You click on the 7 spool of red wire around the map, and you get 10 spool of blue wire by the getting them a drop from the Ant Giant, Frank, Giant Scorpion, and Swamp Thing. Die all of you, you need 15 missing dials dropped by Ant Giant, Frank, Giant Scorpion, Swamp Thing. Ample amp requires, you place 10 amps around by clicking on the arrows. And upward over the mountain, you want to reach the mountain by heading down from Joe, and then there's this little sign toward the mountain. And then in the mountain, you want to do the charging up quest, which all you need to do is defeat all the Electric Man. Once you do that, open your Book of Lore, click on the Story tab, head over to DoomWood, page 5, and then you want to go to Vardred. Now here, you're going to join a giant cutscene boss battle. You're going to select the different options to go through, and once you finish that, congratulations, you have finished Chapter 11, DoomWood 1.